I get some good games, but also a lot of dead games at night. I thought it was honestly like daytime. Like, I mean, it basically is. It's gonna be daytime soon, but. Definitely had some good night raids, but I always like shoreline night raids the most, I think, out of any map. It's nice when you get the bad spawns and you're not like just running out in an open field like where everyone can see you, you know. Sure, especially on this map. This map has the worst, the most unbalanced spawns out of all of them. Some of the maps aren't too bad. Labs isn't too bad. You don't really get fucked on any spawns in labs, really. We got claps. Where's this? Dead. Give me a fucking challenge, dude. I'm just kidding. It's the gun mainly. The gun just pretty much just does all the work for you. You gotta like have game sense, and then the gun handles the rest. Dude, how many people are in the server? How are you? more action on this nighttime raid than there's been in like the daytime raids.
Where is he? Where are you?
Probably lagging. Question is, are there more? I'm getting better at the Tetris. Used to be pretty bad. Still not as good as it could be, but definitely better than it used to be. Alright, what are we dropping here? This MRE. Safe to loot this guy, you know. Moonshine. I can't take the dog tag. Pretty much full up here. A fast MT would be kind of nice to have, though. That's okay. Alright. Bro, what? What? What's your plan there, bro? There's another one shooting at me at the end of the hall. Another one at the other end. Just sitting there holding angles. Really watching these bodies, dude. Fuck you, dude. Sitting there waiting on me to fucking loot. That's what you get. Shot in the back. That's what you deserve, dude. GG. Is there another one laying prone right there? The last guy. killed more. Are these raiders? No, these are players. Damn, dude. I'm supposed to deal with all this shit. Wait. I'm stupid. This is a fucking stack lobby of people. Assuming everyone's dead, I don't fucking know. I'm gonna get all this shit out of here, though. Brain is not working super great right now. Too bad I didn't have a meal soon. This guy was literally just like crouched here the whole time, waiting on me to go loot those bodies. So, being shot in the death or in the back was a fitting death for him. Can't even carry his shit though. Are you kidding me? You didn't turn that shit on yet? Crazy how you can go from like dead raids to like literally a lobby just full of geared kids. Thank you. Alright, so I think I can actually fit all this, maybe. Is this bag smaller? If I go like, it is smaller. I don't know if that's gonna work. To be honest, I'm just... Just leave the circuit, I guess. Whatever. I don't feel like messing with this. It's a good raid. I can't even fucking move, holy shit. I'm at 91 kills.